song.
Amen.
All right. All right, ladies, gentlemen. We're getting ready to start.
So I should go sit.
Yep.
I want y'all to listen. Let's do it. You ready? Come on. We could fight like Ike and Tina, or give back like Bill and Camille. Be rich like Oprah and Stedman, or instead struggle like Flo and Jane Evans. 'Cause
commitment and respect. Brett, will you have Adriana to be your wedded wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto her for as long as you both shall live? All right. And Adriana, will you have Brett as your wedded husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others,
only him
don't put it back in there.
Just for mommy.
And Brett, if you will get her ring and put on her finger, please.
This is the good part.
Daddy. Yeah. Yeah, Daddy.
Thank you.
What can I do this?
Why can't you do it?
Okay, Brett, just look at her, hold her hand, and repeat after me.
I, Brett, take you, Adriana.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse. For richer or for poor, in good times and in bad, to love and to cherish, until death do us part. Now we'll get Brett's ring and put it on his left hand, please. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
Until death do us part. And now that you, Adriana, and you, Brett, have pledged your love and faith to each other in front of these dear friends and family members, by the authority vested in me, I pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss your beautiful
Yeah. Yeah.
In his class, and I would have never met Fred if it weren't for your class.
Oh, I'm going to give y'all 5 extra points for that.
That's 5 points you can't use now.
I'm really happy for you, Audrey, and I hope that your marriage has a lot of success. So, you know, we go way back. I just love you. Love you so much. I was fake. But the emotions were real.
Wow! That was her schizophrenic friend. They don't know each other for a long time, so she know both her personalities, all of them.
Yeah, since like eighth grade. We go way back.
And it's just like you talked yesterday. I drove all the way from Atlanta because it's just, you know, I want to support them too. You no matter what, though. And I love you too, Pete. Bottom of my heart. I told you all this the other day, but congratulations.
Two of you are now husband and wife. And I know God's gonna bless your union. And Brett, welcome to the family. And I'm glad to have you for son-in-law.
Woo!
Touch you is a dream come true. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed without a doubt, and I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. And when I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine together will stay. You made me better today than I was before, and now my heart can rest, and I will search no more. You made me better today. Today. My heart has wings, or you take me away. And every prayer I've ever prayed was answered today. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that my love will never leave. My heart's on my sleeve, and now I believe. And now I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. And when I